Hey guys, on today's video I'll be showing you guys how to get the keyboard and mouse set up on screen. So without further ado, like and subscribe if you want to support the channel. Let's get straight into it. You guys can click the first link in the description or search up No Board. Okay, you want to install this. Whatever, and then when you're done, you guys need to search up No Board. I'll show this. Right click on it, load keyboard. I will recommend using this, but you know. This is what it looks like. You can use a bunch of different ones. Like, this is my personal favorite. Then what you do, you go click this. It works on Streamlabs too. I'll show you. And then, yeah. And then without the green thing, people don't actually show it. What you do, you click the, now you right click, okay? You want to go to filters here and then chroma key, and then we'll just do this so you get it in now for Streamlabs. So what you do is you go to Streamlabs, so, and then if you do it on this, it's like the same exact thing. And I spilled Sprite on my mic. Gross. Okay. Anyway, you go, click the plus, go to window, capture, add capture, add new instead, add source, click this, and pick the board if you have it open. I have it open, so I'll just, like, sometimes it don't work, but yeah, you just,
you asked me that yesterday,
you,
and I said sure.
To click that, I don't know why it's not working at the second, but. There we go. And then you just do the same thing like I showed you guys. But it's way different. So you want to click the set. No, you want to. Bro, why am I doing this so bad? You want to right click, go to filters, go to edit filters, add filters. From a correction, I meant, and then what you click the green. Then over capacity off, and then see this. That is it, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if it helped, and see you guys in the next video. Bye!